Okay, not worth it.
I was gonna say, what are the chances of me getting a first aid kit out of that? But I got one out of that box, so it didn't fucking matter. Yeah, there's another cat here. Poor thing. What is this? The telekinesis demonstration prop. I don't have really anything to throw at it. Oh well, whatever. And go! That didn't do a damn thing. That was a waste. What a waste. Alright, oh! Gotcha! Boy, that guy... What?! I was like, wow, this thing's just like spitting stuff out. Holy shit! Look at all the items this thing's spitting out. My god.
Adam Delta. One little jab in the arm and even a hopeless underperformer can be employee of the month. Well, you should know. Look around. Is any of this familiar?
Holy shit, that thing was just spitting stuff out all willy-nilly.
The doctor is indebted to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive. Step on up and take the spotlight.
Yeah, I'll do that in a second. Give me 1 second here. Oh, man, I almost... Ah, fuck! Whatever, it probably would have given me something stupid anyway. Meanwhile... Solid slug does anti-personnel damage.
Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism, evolve your expectations, and dissolve your doubt as we unveil the revolutionary power of our home defense plasmid series.
Yay!
A volunteer from the audience?
Volunteer? Who would volunteer? Step right up. Someone who's preferably not dead, you know? That would probably be pretty good.
How about you, sir? No, he's positively rigid! You, Mom, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks!
Yeah, she's mad. Oh, she's going down! Wow, already dead.
Volunteer. Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll be awfully nervous up here all alone.
She's already dead.
Come down, all of you.
Just a little... I'm stuck! Okay, here we go. I'll say, if I'm stuck, I'm gonna be extra mad. I'd set that on fire. No, that's just water, apparently. Whatever. Guess I'll switch to electricity and shotgun rain. That is a damn fine combination to me. Where's the rest of these assholes at? At. Oh, there you are. Dead. Go ahead and move him real quick. Holy shit! Someone's spraying the fuck out of me. With, like, random bullshit. An asshole. Here, have that. Oh, shit! Well, if they're still in the water... Oh, they're dead, yeah. They are most certainly dead. Let me loot them real quick. Wow, rivets, that was it? That was bullshit. Here. Oh, dead too, aren't you? Dead! Oh no, what is that? Another one of those assholes.
Oh dear, Subject Delta. It looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now, folks?
Film me killing this guy and make a snuff film out of it, that's what. Oh shit, he's getting mad. Alright, let's go, bud. You wanna fucking go? We'll go! Have some rocket spear ammo. There you go, enjoy that. Hope you had fun with that. Oh, that guy is so fucked. Yeah, he's already dead. Wow, it only took 2 rocket spears because I missed one.
A winner, Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced, you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
2 out of 4 destroyed. I need to find a vending machine so I can buy stuff because I am extra full in regards to money. I know there is a machine around here somewhere, so I believe it's over here. It was over here. Sweet. I don't even know if I'm going to hack it if I already did, but what can I can't. Are you kidding me? There's like no just whatever. I guess I'll just get some trap spears and some rocket spears. How's that? Is that good enough? Then I can go back and try and loot some of the money and shit that I've missed. Whatever. That guy's not going to be happy. Where the flying fuck did I even come from? I think I came from here. I have a hiccup. I have the hiccups. That came very suddenly out of nowhere. Is there anything beyond this bar?
Nope.
No, there's not. I'm just kind of stuck. Stop getting stuck on random stupid shit. Alright. Let's loot all these people now. Get money. I was wondering why I wasn't really getting much money. And these things are getting fucked up by that thing that I hacked. Yeah. Aww. Whatever. Doesn't matter if I wasted that one spear. There's like a bunch of them just stuck in the wall here. Let's go pick one of these up. There you go. So there's a couple more areas to go. I guess I'll figure out where the flying hell I need to go next then. Which it's probably going to be that. There's probably one in there. I just didn't find it. Oh, wow. You're so dead. Yeah, you're dead. Bye. You're now your little robot's done. My robot now. He's going to be my best friend because you died. So where the hell are we going? What is this? Marketing administration? I'll see what's going on in here. Oh, shit. Some of these guys are actually alive. That first spear didn't do shit. Oh, look at him. He's all glitched up and crap. Oh, jeez. Ah, that guy fucking hurt. My god. There. It's like one spear almost kills them completely. Almost. So close. Yet so far at the same time. Can I have my spear back? Thank you. What is this, a shotgun? I could use shotgun ammo. There's like a bunch of shit over here too. I'm drinking it all. Probably gonna be drunk. Oh! He's not dead yet! Oh, he's dead! Into the wall you go. Thank you. Look at my spears. I'm drunk. I know not what I do, because I am plastered. I'm gonna go over here and hit this thing if I can. There we go. Even while... Oh, I missed it, didn't I? There. Whoa, what the fuck? What is this thing? Unstable teleport plasmid? There's a fucking pyramid of monies here. Look at all the money I got. Apparently I can't, like, use that. I can only touch it. I'm drinking all that shit, too. I'm gonna be drunk again, because I'm dumb. It's gonna set in. There it is. What the hell does this do? Oh, it just disappeared. Wow. Okay. Well, whatever. I'm not here to judge it. Just here to find out where the flying hell I need to go. Rocket spear ammo. Sweet deal. I think I need to go this way. There's a camera somewhere. Fired, fired, fired. Everyone's fired. I'm going to switch to this with my auto hack dart. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I hacked that. Oh, whatever that was. I have no idea what the fuck that was. Oh, there we go. I guess it just gets rid of the electricity. Thought it was a camera, but maybe there still is a camera around here somewhere. Perhaps. I don't know. And no, I'm not joining your party. Please. Please stop sending me party invites all the time. Another shotgun. Another random bear. I just don't have the time to join your party. I don't want to join your party, sir. Yeah, there is a camera over there. And there's also a broadcasty thing. Let me go over here real quick. Oop, there you go. Might as well use some of them. And there's number three.
That little infraction just earned you another slap on the nose, boy.
Another slap on the nose? Oh no, what will I do? Now there's probably more stupid shit here. Yes, there is. No, I don't want to join your fucking party, worldwide ninja. Stop fucking asking me, you jerk. Where's my robot thing at? Swear to God, this guy is gonna... Why am I using heavy rivets? I don't want to be using that. I want to be using regular rivets. I shot my own robot. Oh, that was a waste. Can you just send me another invite? Are you kidding me? For realsies? Yeah, he keeps asking me... What a dick. I'll be right back. Alright, well, Mr. Party Invite shouldn't be a problem anymore. Either way, we will now move on. Oh, there... That was probably where that was. I don't know what the hell they just said because I was too busy swearing at stupid shit. So, whatever. Nice trap spears. And now there's only one left, which means the game will tell me where to go, which is good because I don't have to just randomly, like, walk around. And there was a bell ringing over here. Oh, God! Not this asshole. Hack it. Let me move over here. Ah, isn't there like a thing like right over here? Yeah, there it is. Let me deactivate that. Oh, wow. That thing's not part of the security. That's for damn sure. Eat rivet! Eat it! Now this little stupid security thing should be gone. Thank you. I mean, I can't even loot these things. I can just hack them. I can get two friends. That's for sure. Go ahead and do that. What's this? Ow, fuck! You know what? I'm just gonna kill you. Hopefully you drop more rivets, because I'm done trying to hack you. Where's your little shell at? Oh, I dropped a bunch of stuff that's not even for this. There's some rivets. Oh, God. I'm gonna use the Wow, my fucking robot's, like, blocking me. Yeah, run in there and die, dicks. Am I even, like... I'm not even fill- Oh, there we go. What to say? Come on, now. Wow, I shot him once and I got increased damage. Whatever. There you go. Have fun being shocked, jerk. Those things are- These things die, like, really quickly. Like, suspiciously quickly, I would say. Let me get all this crap. I'm gonna be drunk again! Apparently I'm very good at getting drunk in this game. And there's the last one, so... Let me just take a couple of those. I see other shiny stuff I can get. Not sure what it is, but I'm getting it. I just see it glow. Briefly. Alright, there's the last one. Thank you. Can I please go into... Wow, this thing's dead. Destroy the signal relays. Goal complete.
Insubordination.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
I have no idea. I'm just playing the game how I was told.
This is Eleanor Lamb speaking. It's been many years since my last diary. Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically, but she can't remove this thing inside my body. I look in the mirror, and I see a freak. I remember very little. Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam. Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Eh, whatever. I'm gonna get this guy. Wow, thanks a lot, fucking friendly robot, you asshole. Did absolutely nothing for me, but got in my way and sucked up a fucking rocket. Thanks. That was so useful. Alright. Let me bust out some proxy mines here. Come on. Walk into it. I'll just keep fragging your ass out. I don't even care. Have fun with that. I'll go back and pick up... Oh, he blew it up. And frag out! Oh, I missed completely. Whatever, I can go pick that back up. Oh, she's running. Alright. I'm out of this ammo. Guess I'll use my frag. There. Still not dead? Good lord. He's good. This guy's good. There, done. Thank you. Now, since I've already harvested other random little sisters, I might as well go ahead and harvest you, because it doesn't matter. I'm not going to tag along with you and make sure you're well protected by stupid shit. So I'll just go ahead and harvest you and get your lovely slug. Whatever. Ah, I killed it and sucked it up. Great. There you go. Now I have 310 again. 310 to Yuma. What's up here? More random shit that I didn't get. A mini turret that I'm full up on, and solid slugs that give me other shit. Guess I can get more, whatever. I'm good. Guess I'll just keep saving. Saving, saving, forever saving. And I don't remember what the next upgrade that I was gonna get for the power to the people thing, but okay.
Agnes Day.
Access code granted.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have...
Oh, you're done. Hey, drill increased damage, sure.
Prepared a friendly security escort for you. Now, there's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Alright, so there's a switch right here, but we're gonna have to come back next time and do this, because I am all out of time, so I'll see you guys later.